Hey everybody, what's going on? It's your boy Luke, and yeah, if you haven't already, join the Burger Squad! And to become the Burger Squad, must be subscribed. Oh yeah, and big shout out for the Stab Police. It's where Atlantic DM actually put something called the Dab Police because it's getting too out of hand. Just dabbing isn't cool anymore. So, yeah. Without further ado, let's get to this video. But first, let me get here. Oh wait, Ben and Shadow trading cards are out. So let's get into this video. Let's go to Birth. One of you lucky people will be able to be me. It might say Metal Knight there, but I got two GXs. One of them is apparently my uncle Scissor EX. Hold the flip. Thanks. I don't like choosing these because I think it's just a waste that they ask me that. Blah 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 blah. Have no thing. Oh. So let's go with the fruit. I choose you. I got a great one somewhere. Let me just go and get it. I choose you, Fairfrew! Put you on the bench. Shit, they have Salika though. Salika is fucking powerful! As fuck! Oh yeah, and to be honest, the Skipper GX box that you watched me open is actually £24. So consider that. Yeah, I've opened up. Draw a card. Oh, TM though. Draw three cards. 1, 2, 3. Do that. Do that one. And do that Pokemon. Let's just start with doing energy on my bathroom. I know a lot about Pokemon, you see, because I actually played nearly all of the games, and nearly some all of the fan-made games. I played like Platinum, Pokemon Platinum, Pokemon Diamond, Pokemon Pearl, and etc. Pokemon Heart Gold, so yeah. You know what? Dad! And what? Hello. Let's just trained that well now. Play another route, I guess. And then I get a waiver! Yes. Now I can do a shot. Here. And to be honest, my little brother is up here today because he's only here on card opening days. Basically, if you subscribe, I might do another box opening, but with a Kyogre DX box or something like that. But first I would have to watch it. Oh yeah, I got Spirit Xbox in Toys R Us, actually, in Baby Zone. Which sucks. Because I don't like baby stuff, really. And, also, really suggest, I really suggest getting Magic of the Gathering. You'll be annoying like many times sometimes if you play it a lot. And I got that one. Oh shit. It's my turn. I'll do a tight jaw. Kill it. Oh. Yeah guys, let me just turn that down. Huh. I probably won't get into the game. It's cool. Got a treasure chest now. What's it? Treasure chest. Sorry, I'm too addicted to Pokemon. And I am called White Car if you want to add me on TCG. Trading Cards Game. TCG. Yeah. This is actually not the normal size of Pokemon cards. So, yeah. I'm not going to sell it though. Like, wreck. I'm going to throw out a Furfru again because he's my boy. I got exactly the same layout as last time. And I have officially done. Have I beaten them already? Huh! Again. I would choose that one. I wanna be the very best that no one was. Because it's my true destiny. Catching is my choice. That's the one I like to find, man. Have to watch more videos. Shit. He has the same deck as me, except I have loads of, like, two. EX. I actually have and Scooter. Guys, if you're not a fan of Pokemon, I don't suggest you watching this, really. Nearly 1,000, and trust me, Nintendo does the best of job at Pokemon games. And the maker, is just really good with the elemental creatures and added a bit more creatures. So, yeah. Let's do that. Draw 3 cards. And that. Right now, it is actually 7:56. So, yeah. And then I'll use... Good job! Yes, I freaking paralyzed it. Blah, 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 paralyzed. Horrible. I know I'm way too young to be doing my, being a YouTuber, but that's the fun of it. When you're little, you don't wear out Pokemon. But when you're older, Pokemon's better to you. If you played it for too long of a time. And I've been playing Pokemon for a good 3 years. So I play Pokemon Heart Gold, all of the Pokemon games. Really, except from Pokemon Red, Yellow, and Blue. And you can and fail and mail me if you want. Address in the description below. Don't stalk me. Already. Actually, I'm not going to put the address down below until I have my own house. Because I don't want anybody talking, my family in particular. Ah, shit! 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 Search for one Pokemon what evolves in my deck. Give me a Alola. Boom! And then potion it up, of course. And then this guy, tight jaw! And this is before I go to back to school with tomorrow. I have no idea what that weird middle bit is. Wait, what the fuck happened? Boom. Oh shit. Well, that just happened. Replace it for another first reader. Yeah. A fucking minute 10. I need energy and I need Gallade. How much Pokemon cards do you have left? 39. I got 35, bitch! So, yeah guys, let's just count that as a loss. Yeah, I lost beer. remove the game from the net.